All right, here we are, February 14th, 2019. Thursday night, Valentine's Day. A couple extra participants tonight, so chose to kind of put everything together in there, even a little bit of empty bar work. Got Ashley on the bench right now, still in her school uniform. Amber on the bench. And a little while later, I'll be on the bench doing some close grip work. A friend of mine, Mark, stopped by and he got a little work in tonight too. And Justin had missed a couple squat sessions, so Justin's going to do some squatting. And we needed to work on his depth a little bit, so tonight we've got him squatting with a box and bands. So the light's a little lighter at the bottom, where he can be a little more comfortable. And the box will give him a confidence of where to stop at. Amber shenanigans here. Anyhow, Ryan's deadlifting as well. Justin gets up to 250, I believe, on a squat and runs a few reps, which was really nice to see. Ryan pulls a 360, stretch it. Ryan pulls a 350 deadlift. And I went up to a 275 bench close grip, I believe, for 7 reps. Amber and Ashley both get to 85 pounds on the bench. And I believe they each hit 2 reps with it. But it's good to see them getting back into it a little bit. All in all, just a little bit of fun tonight. Just a little playing around with each of the lifts. So no PR set. Nothing, you know, nothing breathtaking, heart-stopping, you know, no records. But just a little family fun in the gym. Appreciate you watching. Feel free to watch it to the end.
Yeah, we probably need to take that plate off of there. Justin should do leg curls instead of leg extensions since he's squatting. Doctor said, what happened? This happened. Tight. Find some energy. Not a big deal. Yeah, definitely be careful not to go too far. So, stuck a little farther. Good job.